Hey, smart shoppers. Welcome back to another episode of Buy Smart, the channel where we help you make the best purchasing decisions without breaking the bank. Today, we're diving into an epic showdown between two titans of the smartphone world, the Apple iPhone 12 on your left and the Apple iPhone 13 on your right. Or, as I like to call them, the 12th wonder and the lucky 13. So which one deserves your hard-earned cash? Let's find out. First up, let's talk about the thing that makes wallets everywhere tremble in fear: the price. The iPhone 12 comes at a cool $397, while the iPhone 13 is strutting in at $593. That's nearly a $200 difference. Reviewers say that the iPhone 12 offers great value for money, especially if you opt for a refurbished model. Meanwhile, the iPhone 13, though pricier, is seen as a worthy investment for its new features and performance enhancements. Now, let's talk display. Both the iPhone 12 and the iPhone 13 feature a 6.1 Super Retina XDR display. However, the iPhone 13 has an edge with 5G capabilities for super fast downloads and high quality streaming. Reviewers appreciate the iPhone 12's display quality, but note that the iPhone 13's 5G feature makes it more future-proof. Let's zoom in on the camera. The iPhone 12 has a pretty solid camera, but the iPhone 13 steps it up with cinematic mode in 1080p at 30 FPS and Dolby Vision HDR video recording up to 4K at 60 FPS. Reviewers love the camera quality on both phones, but highlight the iPhone 13's advanced features as a game changer for photography and videography enthusiasts. Next, performance. The iPhone 12 has been running the show with its A14 Bionic chip, but the iPhone 13 is flexing its muscles with the A15 Bionic chip. Reviewers note that while the iPhone 12 is still very fast, the iPhone 13's upgraded chip makes it even snappier and more efficient for multitasking and gaming. Last but not least, battery life. The iPhone 12 gives you a decent run, but the iPhone 13 boasts up to 19 hours of video playback. Reviewers have mixed feelings about the iPhone 12's battery life, but are generally impressed with the iPhone 13's longer-lasting battery, making it ideal for heavy users. Overall, reviewers find the iPhone 12 to be an excellent choice for those looking to save money while still getting a capable device. On the other hand, the iPhone 13 is praised for its advanced features and performance, making it worth the extra investment. So there you have it, smart shoppers. The iPhone 12 is a great phone if you're looking to save some cash and still get a solid device. But if you want the latest and greatest with all the bells and whistles, the iPhone 13 is your go-to. Personally, I'm leaning towards the iPhone 13 because who doesn't want to feel like a mini Spielberg with a superhero phone? But hey, it's your call. Let us know in the comments which one you'd pick and why. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for more smart buying tips. Until next time, stay smart and happy shopping. Product links are in the description.